Algorithms are a set of instructions which we follow to accomplish certain tasks. What are the tasks you will accomplish while you are shopping in a supermarket? You will grab the basket, fill it up with the contents you require, and pay out the cash at the cash register. This whole process is an algorithm. In terms of computer science, algorithms are similar to real-life scenarios, by which you provide a set of instructions to your computer to achieve a certain task. The set of instructions which we provide is referred to as algorithms. Algorithms contain set of instructions in terms of instruction statements, control flows, and functions. Instruction statements are nothing but simple statements which tell you to do something without any checks. Like grab the basket is an example of instruction statement. Control flows are also statements, requires you to evaluate a certain scenario before you do that particular scenario. For example, if you got all the requirements, you will go to the cash register. Functions are a set of instructions and control statements for doing a repetitive task. Like, to pay the cash, you have to do a certain process. So, a function called payCash will contain a set of instructions which is required you to pay the cash. Let's approach the above-mentioned scenario in terms of a programming language. We will start with something called a pseudocode. Pseudocode is simply a set of instructions. For instance, get the basket, fill it with requirements, pay for it. From the pseudocode, we will make a flowchart out of it. In this case, the flowchart will be similar to pseudocode in a charted fashion. Here, it could be represented as. Now, the final step would be converting our flowchart into a programming language. Let's approach it step by step. As mentioned earlier, we will start with getting the basket, which, in this case, will be an instruction statement. So we could write it down as. Next one is to fill the items until our requirements are fulfilled. And this is a control statement, so code it as. The final step is to pay the cash, where a set of instructions is to be followed and could be expressed as a function called payCash.